What's up, everyone? Part 19. I don't know. No, actually, I don't want to go through here. I want to see. Where does that lead to? Can we? Okay. That makes it a little bit easier. Okay. And there's still four of them. Can throw them here. Alright. I need to think about this. I need to catch one. Oh, there's so many of them. Enough energy to do that one more time. Seriously? Okay, so I need to do it once, recharge, and then do it two more times. Okay, we got this. We got this. At least we're understanding our, you know, figuring out our environment, the surroundings, how to use it. That's good. We're making progress. Alright. See, the game doesn't pause when you do that. Sees us now, but it's too late. We fucked up his buddies. Come here, little fucker. Alright, I got some health back. Use our gun. That's good. Save some bullets. Oh god. That got really intense. You gonna go for more, no? Lost one arm, that's good. Time to finish that fucker off. Oh boy. Oh, I was not expecting him to grab me. There's another one. Are they serious? Oh god. Just kill me. Yeah, just kill me. I don't wanna resist. Is this considered fun? I'm not having fun. This is bullshit. Oh The hell? Is that what you guys wanted? Huh? Is this how you want to be treated? Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Come to daddy. Come here, little one. I'ma mess you up. You think you're big and scary, but I'ma show you how tiny you are. I'ma show you you're about to get schooled, bitch. I'ma take your ass to school and show you just a little fucking nubless. Fucking nub. That's what you're getting up. Can I get loot out of them like that? That would have been cool. Oh god. There's like another three here. Oh man. There's like five of them. I don't know how I'm supposed to like sneak past all of this shit. It's not easy. It's definitely not easy. There we go. Those two go down like that. This one, we're gonna try to freaking assassinate him. And then we're gonna go figure out what the other two or three are. And how we're gonna deal with them. I mean, while we're like, you know, taking our time waiting for his ass to get here, our thing is recharging, I believe. We should be taking a U-turn now. U-turn. There you go. Okay, good. Alright, let's bring his ass here. Yep, all his buddies are coming out. Yep, there are three of them. Up here, do they come all the way here? That is what I'm curious about. Turning around. The other two, I'm guessing, are gonna be patrolling just down there. Or are they gonna come all the way here? Dude! Problem is, if you start shooting, they all hear it. They all hear it, and then they're just gonna come. Running all the way down, and then you like, you gotta fight all three of them. So many times. Even Elden Ring is not this. It's not this annoying. Oh Where is it? You gotta be fucking kidding me. I don't have my battery anymore. So weird. I thought it doesn't save that shit. You all wanna chill here now? Like, there's no way you're supposed to pass sneak all this shit, right? I don't know, I mean, maybe there's a way to like climb up from here or something, but I'ma do it my way. Knowing they're just chilling here. How do I know how much energy it has? I mean, like, I got only like a one tiny blue dot on there. Like, it's supposed to be charging. I don't see it charging. That's the problem. So it's not worth risking it. If you fuck up, it explodes you. It's so dumb that you can get like half the grip, like you can grab it and then like just drop them halfway and just run out of battery. At least let me toss and grab and toss should be all one motion, just all together. Grab and toss, not grab it one thing, gotta aim and toss again. I'm scared. Oh crap, guys. Let's try to run for our lives this time. Seriously. back. Alright, we're past the ship. We're out of here. We are out. We are out. Oh, we are out. Like, there's no way I was supposed to do all that. Holy crap. Oh, jeez. This game just doesn't stop. Yeah, I was so stupid trying to fight all that. I mean, I could have probably eventually done it if I was willing to spend hours and hours experimenting. Oh boy.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
I can't even buy anything. Where are we? Alright, we're only halfway. Alright, let's get out of here. Holy crap. Going on here.
On the generator. It still works.
Alright, just making sure. Holy crap. Where are we? Have to go down here. Oh man. Jeez, guys. Here we go. Are they serious? They just like surround you, like you get surrounded by like 10 zombies and it's just like impossible to dodge everything. You're like, oh look, this game is so tough. It's annoying, not tough. And it's just like you have to run. You have to run for your life here and there. I mean, I understand you can't just like, you know, expect to fight all the time. But, you know, by the time you figure out if you were supposed to, like, run or fight, you probably have to die a few times. Oh man. Alright, I think we have to keep running apparently. I mean, that's what it seems like. Oh boy, why am I doing this to myself? Yeah, come on. bullets. Well, we're getting more, so hold it. Got everything from everybody, are they sure? I guess we just have to take it slow. See what I mean? Like, you can't really figure out if you're supposed to run or die in a situation. I mean, like, run or fight in a situation. Without, like, you know, giving it a few tries. Which is a waste of time. But that's how you learn. Is it pointing somewhere else? Is there somewhere else I can go? Might seem like there are two directions. We can do really now is go up this ladder here. Okay. Checkpoint. Alright, let's see what's here. I can do
make a selection.
I'm broke. I'm gonna make a selection. I'm just gonna keep buying bullets.
Activating print assembly. The UJC appreciates your productivity.
See what kind of crazy zombies find the first breaker. How many do I need? What's up with this eerie music in the background? Oh boy. Something's gonna pop out. I got spikes everywhere. It looks like shit's about to get crazy.
One down.
Though we made two of them come up here. That's so many bullets, got no batteries though. I need some batteries. They used to give so many, now like I can barely find any. Is there another way down? These are like... Are they three? There's three of them. How do they expect me to do this exactly? I mean, these fuckers know how to come upstairs and shit. Like, they just came up here without me even, like, doing anything. I was just, like, walking up here and they noticed me and they just fucking got there in, like, a jiffy. Holy crap. I don't know what to do. How much time we got? We're gonna have to end this one. Let's see, is there another way down? Apparently not. I mean, they got spikes everywhere. It makes it seem like you can go down. Come here, you little fucker. Yeah, that's right. Come here, blind fucker. You have no idea where I am. You're gonna get here and you're gonna get lost. See? I told you. Let's grab his ass up here. It's only you. We're going down. Let's take him out. I can't see behind me. Come on. Come on. Don't be annoying now. Yeah, there you go. Take it easy for everybody. Where is it? Alright, we're pretty much done for this video, guys. Just gonna activate this right here. And we're done. Should be a checkpoint too. Yep. Alright. I hope we're getting near the end of the game, guys. I am getting bored. This is not very boring, but like it's so repetitive that it is getting boring. Like, I don't know. I have mixed feelings about this game, is pretty much what I'm trying to say. But we'll see. I gotta wait till the ending. Anyways, I'll catch you all in the next one. Like, comment, subscribe. Thank you all so much, and peace.